Hi, followers. It's I, your Lord Jesus Christ, and I'm happy as a pig on a... What are you doing?
You're right.
Are you eating?
Keep talking.
Did you visit the craft services table before you came over here to shoot this video? Why are you eating on set? What are you eating?
Look inside.
It smells like pig's feet. Are those dill pickle chips? Dill pickle chips are disgusting. They're an abomination to the belly. Why don't you throw a couple screws and a dead snake in there? It tastes just the same, jackal. Oh, don't you look at me like that. I'll turn those chips into wine and that's all you'll get. Oh, ah! It feels like a heart attack. What you're gonna have if you keep eating dill pickle chips. Your cholesterol's gonna skyrocket and it's not gonna be good. My father never intended for those manufactured garbage to be put on your belly, and I'm telling you right now, you're gonna get rickets.
That's too loud.
I'm always too loud. Everyone tells me all day I'm too loud. Too loud. You're too loud when you walk. You're too loud when you talk. You're too loud when you bang into things. You're too loud. I don't know how to be a different volume.
Just go.
Just go where? I'm really confused. I'm totally thrown off now.
Sit a room with him. Mommy, bed.
What is this, a timeout? I'm getting a timeout?
No. You're good.
All right. Well, this... was not how I expected this to go. I didn't know you were eating. If I knew you were eating dill pickle, I would have brought a chocolate bar. All right, we're going to go. I love you anyway. I love you, I love you, I love you. You can't even hear me over your chewing. Goodbye.